This match features dark elves. Always a tricky prospect, Bob.
They're good at throwing the ball, but the sheer spite makes them enjoy the running game as well. They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
The attacker has an assist.
Unity is strength.
Now, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
this is gonna be enough to come out on top?
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. Sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball.
The fans seem very animated. They'll leave a few bits of the ball. May solve this problem of players being eaten by the crowd. Just a thought. That team should avoid physical confrontation. I bet the opposition didn't even see it go by.
Against Skaven, I mostly relied on odor, Jim. When it smells like old cheese, I let it rip.
That speed, it will be difficult to catch.
Tail, Jim. All you need is the tail. Remember, you need balls to score.
Wait, what?
That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
To retreat a little.
Hey, what?
Ah, the only use for a ball, in my opinion, to highlight who gets hit next.
This is going to be decisive.
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
Impact the game.
They're gathering around that goal.
They're going to spend time on the bench there.
That's it. Throw the ball in their face. In that range, they'll go down to them for flinging a brick into their jaw.
Thank you. over the tail.
That one's got fists bigger than him.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
That's what I'm looking for, yes!
Getting born.
They'll need to get rid of the ball. Now there's pressure on them. He's left the ball carrier. There could be a counter strike.
And it didn't come off. The team, the harder it is to score and to find replacements. This team needs to remain calm and collected, or else they'll be kicking the ball back to the winning team again. Player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. These Skavens are just too fast. Look at them. What's the point? You want to fight one against 11? That's why I love this game. Bear down, you're surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't... That really hurts.
Big guy, trample all over him.
It reminds me of the famous story of Ned.
Look at this! That player shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil.
You see that? He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at it. Yeah!
The bigger they are.
Those vermin are fast, Jim. I haven't seen a rat run so fast since I fired your agent.
At least they're not dead. Yet.
Ah!
They've kissed the dust. Oh,
dodge that, you whiskered git. They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done. Going for the ball. Here's a solid tactic. Kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
He's dead, Jim. But not as we know it. Sorry, talking to myself there. That's a very crafty use of the player's extra appendage. Can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this. That's it. They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short. The knockout players are back on the field. How did that
go? I'm simple. Did to go down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players. I can do with breaking a few necks, air out the cobwebs.
Both of these teams are on the edge. Kick is crucial. Fine, so I'm not going to talk about it again. The clock's ticking, the final whistle is moments away, and yet the score is in deadlock. Thank you.
Skaven moves like a brown streak.
Well, that's one way to describe it. A prone player is a dead player.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
It looks like that's you on the menu tonight.
Peeling an onion. Before you get to the good stuff.
The sides are starting to look a little uneven.
It's great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody. Just because the final whistle's about to blow doesn't mean we can't finish on a few fatalities.
Touchdown. I didn't know they could even run that fast. We're in the closing moments of the game. I can't see the receiving team squeezing in another touchdown. A fresh start, then. You can return to the score.
Obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
He'll get an assist now. Come on, guys.